November is Men's Health Awareness Month.
This month-long event focuses on raising awareness
for health concerns that men may face throughout their lifetime.
Young adult males experience mental illness at rates that are higher than the average. Suicide, self-inflicted injuries, and alcohol use disorders are most prevalent in men ages 18 to 25. Seeking support is a vital step in the journey of improving one's mental health. During these tough times, men should lean on family, friends, counselors, or even psychologists for support.
Men are at a higher risk of developing type 2 diabetes than women, and that risk only increases with age. Diabetes can put you at a higher risk of developing greater problems like heart disease, stroke, vision loss, kidney failure, and even amputation. Men ages 25 to 60 should see a doctor regularly to prevent or manage type 2 diabetes.
Approximately 25% of men age 55 and older have some form of prostate disease, and this percentage grows to 50% as men reach the age of 70. Prostate cancer is also a large concern, as about 1 in 8 men will be diagnosed with it in their lifetime. Therefore, men with an average risk of prostate cancer should begin screening at the age of 50, and those with high risk should begin screening at 45.
Throughout a man's life, there are many health concerns that we may face.
Throughout your life, make lifestyle choices that support good health.
And don't forget to schedule your annual appointments. Get that checkup.